warm and welcoming Northern European nation. We border Russia and Latvia, and near neighbors Finland and Sweden are just across the sea. Our country is about the same size as Holland, but we have just 1/10 of their population. Estonia is a land of contrasts. When you visit, you will experience a poetic diversity in the landscape as well as the people. A northern Estonian village presents its own particular face and characteristics, as does southern Estonia, the islands in the west, and the area around Lake Peipus. Local customs and traditions are equally varied, engaging, and surprising. Estonia's northern coastland is a hiking paradise. For tens of kilometers, walkers are accompanied by the sea on one side and an unbroken limestone wall rising to 56 meters on the other. The islands of western Estonia, Muhumaa, Saaremaa, Hiiumaa, are characterized by their thatched log cottages. Fishing boats, long since retired from active service, sit on top of the moss-colored stone walls that line the village lanes. In the southeast corner of Estonia is the unique Setu Kingdom. During the holidays, the Setu surround the Orthodox Church to sing, the men wearing high boots, and the women with kilos of silver around their neck. In Kinu Island, women travel in the sidecars of motorcycles, their striped folk dresses flapping in the wind. It is all part of a unique folk culture that has been inscribed on UNESCO's Oral and Intangible Heritage of Humanity list. The Pan-Estonian Folk Song Festival tradition, dating from the early 19th century, has earned worldwide recognition.
Extraordinary show of mass defiance in the Baltic region of the Soviet Union.
Whenever you give free speech to people, then things get out of hand.
This singing together, this was our power.
If 20,000 people start to sing one song, then you just cannot shut them up. It's impossible.
What role can singing play when a nation is faced with annihilation by its neighbors? Can culture hold a people together? The small country of Estonia has faced these questions.
That to have freedom through singing, it was the most important thing maybe in my life.
This is the story of how culture saved a nation.
Thank you.
With about half of Estonia covered by forest, a horizon line without trees can only be seen in the city or by the sea. Estonia has more giant boulders than any other European nation, is placed third in terms of bogs. Estonia's landscape has more meteor craters than anywhere else in the world. You're always likely to see deer, elk, or rabbits on Estonia's forest roads.
Shake me up from the dreams, life is only worth when you give it away, when you're done you've learned. There is nothing that's greater, and there is nothing to waste more. Cause you grow, and with years you'll know, there is only one thing in the end to show. You do it wrong again and again, till it's too late to stop and then. You look into the rise, can't stop your lies, and then you're all alone at night. All you wanted from me was a gift of love, but for reasons unknown you said I was too far. Felt I can't come closer, then you said it was over. I really tried when I said I did my best. I guess I thought you'd do the rest. We will meet in the corner, cause together it's warmer. And then the feeling starts, and it fills your heart. And in the end there's only love.
Historic Tallinn is one of Europe's most enchanting cities. Like stepping into a fairy tale, Tallinn's Old Town is a labyrinth of cobblestone streets and beautiful medieval buildings. Heading out of the Old Town, you'll see that Tallinn is actually a city of contrasts, as medieval buildings and cobblestones make way for a thriving modern city.
But you can't stop your life. And you're all alone at night.
Shake me up from the dreams, life is on. In the middle of southern Estonia, Tartu has been a scientific and educational center since 1632, when Swedish King Gustav II Adolf established the University of Tartu. Today, the university remains the heart and soul of Tartu. Student traditions flow from their alma mater's six pillars right into the city. Nothing surprises residents of Tartu.
When you give it away, when you're done, you've learned there is nothing that's greater. You look into the right, but you can't stop your life. And then you're all alone.
Up a morning, felt alone in this world. Despite the love for her, he couldn't keep her from leaving again. She had to do it. She cried in the night, he brought her flowers in the daytime. She tried and she tried to forget the past and all her past crimes. Despite the love for her, he couldn't keep her from leaving again. She had to do it. How could you shoot a good man down?
Leave without mourning.
Broken hearted on the ground,
like the others before.
No flowers in the daytime. He gave up the fight while she was out committing new crimes. Despite the love for her, he couldn't keep her from leaving again. She had to do it. How could you shoot a good man down?
We're learning Estonian language. Can you help us?
Yeah.
How do you say 12 months in Estonian?
12 kuud.
Sorry?
12 kuud.
Ah, okay. That's good.
This is Europe, and according to Estonians, our kingdom is right here on the coast of the Baltic Sea, and our neighbors are six toed Latvians here. They don't have any sea coast, they have no islands, no sea, nothing. Then we have Finland up here, which is mostly known for its moss, and up north there is moose. Then next to them there is this dildo looking country that bought Estonia. They own everything that our kingdom has, but then again they are not a kingdom, but we are. And then next to them there is this country that skis pretty good, almost better than us, I think. And in the North Sea we have this country where we know that the dragons and Björk live in harmony. And then we see this purple island here. It is an island. My brother plucks turkeys there, and also my sister. Neighboring them is United States of America. Then going down south we see frogs, it's Frog Empire. Then between the fascists and the frogs is our favorite soccer team. It is Andorra. We like them very much because we beat them. They are the only team we've ever beat. And also with the fascists live Estonian mafia. They own the coastal area. Then over to this boot looking country, they are pizza fascists. Then next to them there is Moldavia, where there is war all the time. Then we got this Greece here, which is a place for vacation. It's sunny in summer all the time. Then next to them is a big red country. They steal our women all the time. We don't like them at all. Very bad. Then going back to the Western Europe, we have pot here. We go and buy pot there. Then you can also buy wind from Denmark because there's nothing else to do there. Then we buy our cars, BMW and Audi from here. The best cars in the world, yes. Then we have beer. Yes, we like beer very much, so we like these Czechoslovakians people very good. Okay, and this is a place where we have some more Estonians, but they decided to call themselves Hungarians for some reason, I don't know. And also we have these rich bastards here. Rich bastards. Then going to the very, very east, far east, we have this United Idiot Emirates, which covers a very big portion, of the world. But our kingdom managed to break through a corridor to Georgia, which is a very good neighbor of ours. We go there to eat lavash and drink some wine and maybe grapes. And so this is Europe, according to us Estonians.
He dragged me outside and he chucked me into a lake. A f***ing frozen lake. It was f***ing brilliant.
Ja pyörän on mättä tuli mun päähän, kun Mine viiaasta tagasi viisik rohkem. Mis on midagi teistmoodi teha? Saunaga saaks sõita. Ma mõtlesin, et see on siit nii-öelda mitte normaalsed ideesid varengusimud, aga see on suurima teostusi.
The colors are in clay if you live.